The problem that we have in this truck is it's draining the battery overnight. So on the other video, which is in Spanish, I take the alternator and send it to the auto part to check everything. Check good. Battery is brand new. It's still doing the same. So first test that I make, I disconnect the alternator and connect this cable back, just this cable, and disconnect the two connectors on there to do that test. If it was that thing was sucking the battery, just so next day it was dead. So the battery's good, alternator's good. And they tell me something on a Dodge board, which is calling battery saving, something like that. It might be the other problem, but I'm gonna show you where I find the problem. Let's go. Here we are on the back. It's the back glass. There is a motor. This motor over here. This hook to the part over here on the back of the glass. The thing is not moving like the way it's supposed to move. It's really hard. So what happened was the thing stopped. This whole stop over here and trying to come back, and the thing over here was stuck or was not moving the back. So this wasn't resting every 30 seconds, was a click noise. The thing over here, it was really hot. So since I found out that thing, it was stuck, was really hot, unplug it, leave it one night like that, just to run. Let's take that as another test. And it's already passed almost probably 18 hours and nothing happened. I just started the truck. The truck started really good. There's no problem at all. So if you have a Ford Expedition, any Ford Expedition that had this part that looked like this, and we had that problem that battery is draining overnight, you might just want to check this first. Make sure this is not overheating. If it's overheating, that means it's been kicking on along. So that was a problem in this truck. Well, all this part is okay. The problem is this one. It's not moving, it's stuck. So we're gonna have to replace that. We don't have that part right now, but we figured it out what the problem was. So just wanna make this video. Somebody asked me, can you do the video in English? You know, it might be help for someone. Okay, so everything else is good. The motor's good. I just got it unplugged because somehow that thing goes back and forth. I don't know if it goes back and forth or when somebody moved that thing over there, they push that thing and make it work, but it's not returning to the right position. So that was it for this video.